with all this Jack John that she's doing, I would not be surprised that she ends up in handcuffs in just a few minutes here. Sorry about the shaky camera, folks, but I've actually been working all day and I'm tired. And I'm shooting this from a long way though.
Yeah.
this guy walking out into the street for? Weird. They're definitely trying to get some very specific information out of these folks, or they wouldn't be taking them all off the side and interviewing them. Trying to get them to incriminate themselves somehow, no doubt. With all this Jack John that she's doing, I would not be surprised that she ends up in handcuffs in just a few minutes here. They're giving them all some sort of citation, I see. Looks like they're trying to go through her purse, trying to obtain her to verbally consent somehow. Yep, and there it goes. They're taking her into custody. Like I said, all that talking can get you nowhere but handcuffs. And the others are not being taken into custody at this time. They're searching her shoes and whatnot. Let me show you on the screen about what time her arrest was, approximately 7:23 p.m. I'm pretty sure they're gonna take her into custody pretty soon here. They did search her and they're going through her belongings. She might be a teenager. She looks kind of young. She might be like barely 18 or 19 years old. Doesn't look like adult age to me, but it's kind of hard to tell at this distance. Officers gloving up over there. That's usually a precursor to an arrest type thing. But then he's going inside. Interesting. He's going through her purse on the hood of the car right there. Let me show you on the screen again how much time has elapsed. It's now 7:28. think I'm gonna change positions. Actually, I really like where I'm at, because the cars can come and get in the way when they're fueling up and I can't see Jack. That girl has such an issue with me filming, you can see her complaining to the police, but she doesn't realize that I'm trying to help her. this officer has moved his vehicle a little closer and his dash cam is on. See a little red light there? I'm assuming that's a dash cam, which is fine. I like being filmed. Wonder what he's hunting for. Some sort of evidence bag, I guess. do another time check. 7:40. Oh, goody. Officers are doing whatever they can to keep me from being able to have a sight line. You see how they have this car parked here? So if I'd move over there, I wouldn't be able to see. And this is all I got from here. I can almost see their curly Q tails sticking out from underneath their uniforms. Sorry I drifted, folks, but I thought the sprinklers on this lawn was gonna start going off. Yep. Finally taking her into custody. Thank you. Man, it's like invasive as hell, man. Cops grabbing all over her and shit. Well, as far as accountability is concerned, there's not much I can do here. I am going to leave my camera rolling because this is Texas. I don't know, this girl looks awful young. She might be a minor. I'm not sure, man. The street is Ronald Reagan. It's over there. Wonder if I can get a shot on that. Turn off my night shot. Yeah, it's Ronald Reagan, and I'm at the Chevron station here. That's where this happened. And she was actually put in handcuffs around 7:47.